your trip anywhere in the Caribbean. Just flash your Grantley or so, use the hottest thing on the scene. Present day, the downgrades degrading we state of economy. Now the rest pump are setting on them, refusing we currency. But if the dollar devalue, we must hold on to values. Good values can surely stop or decline, yes. If the dollar devalue, we must cling on to values. Strong values can lead you out of rough times. What I mean is devalue of life, devalue of time, devalue of caring for one another and being kind. Devalue of love, devalue of pride, devalue of being your brother's keeper shouldn't be denied. When everyone upholds these values, then we will prove that Barbados can't be devalued. Yes. Whoa. Ah, yeah. Barbados, Barbados. The train running on.
History. But whenever the story's told, Bajan's rich in reason.